We have always been taught to keep ourselves safe while bursting crackers, as the chances of injury always stay high. Here in Hyderabad, around 30 people have been admitted to Sarojini Devi Eye Hospital with eye injuries during Diwali celebrations. Most of the patients suffered minor injuries, but around 4 of them are critical.